Hello guys, welcome back to Black Desert Mobile new update review guys. So just the maintenance just finished and guys, we have a new update. Let's see what they added. So guys, there is a new nightmare dungeon now. So no more Hex MRE. Now there is a different one. You're gonna see also some new events, some other stuff added. And so let's see one by one guys. I'm gonna also read the patch notes. So let's start first guys with the new nightmare. So before, we used to have here in Calpheon near the witch soldier Hex MRE. Now that is taken out, so no more Hex MRE, no more wall boss. So we don't have currently, there is no more wall boss. Before we used to have Hex MRE. Right now if you check the wall boss guys, you have only these two, so no more Hex MRE until they will add a new one. But they added a new nightmare dungeon in South Media at Omar Cave. Okay, so we have this new, let's go Ferid. Let me see if I can go there. And meanwhile, let's see what else. Oh, we got also some rewards in the mail. So 50 black pearls, restoration, and one extra wall boss ticket, if I'm not mistaken. Okay, so I think it's in here. But the requirement, guys, for this one is quite high. You're gonna see. Oh, it's right there. Let me see if I can go. So entry requirement for this dungeon, they are quite high. Okay, let me see. So for this one, I'm gonna check the patch notes. So for this dungeon, nightmare dungeon, you need also 3600 CP. Doesn't have a wall boss that will spawn, same like we had for Hex MRE. So here, is it here or what? Should be here. Okay, I'm gonna get destroyed by these monsters because my CP is not that high. So from here you should be able, if you met the requirement, the CP requirement. Let me see, maybe I just need to unmount, activate, see. So if I want to enter, I cannot because I don't have. Oh, I can enter. Okay, so recommended CP, you can still enter, but you need the recommended CP guys. Let's check how this is. Okay, this, I'll get destroyed in here guys. Okay, oh my gosh, it's full with people. Let's see how long can I survive. Also, the adventurer maximum that can join this nightmare per server, it's 100, same like before. Okay, you can kill other players, and the more you kill, you can stay longer in here. If you get killed, you can still enter back on. So you won't... But the recommended CP... Okay, so I'm during combat, I cannot enter. Let's see what we can get. Okay, nice. So some orange with two slots and other stuff like black stones and okay, but there is no more wall boss that will spawn randomly like we had Hex MRE guys. So that's a downside. I don't know why they did that. They should have kept both because players that are under 3600, what they will do, they cannot join, and there are plenty like that. I'm included right there because I didn't focus that much on increasing my CP. Okay, so let's see. Okay, what else they added? We had sweet candy bingo event guys. Okay, so what you have to do, you can do 3 tasks per day: defeat 300 enemies, join Ramones PvP, clear boss rush 3 times, and complete no task. So let's collect this one, and I think I can go also complete the note task. I'm gonna see what else they add. Let me exit first from here because I'll get slaughtered. I need to up my CP, and I'm gonna do that soon, guys, on a video. Okay, let me go to camp quick, and I'm gonna collect from node also. Oh, okay, from the node one more points for bingo, so I can play. So we'll see how that works. Okay, task. Okay, as you can see, oh my gosh, what's this? I definitely have to get this one. I'm gonna do after. So my node is quite is local fame 500, so I can get the maximum reward. Still need to level it up more, and this is a good way to get some books. Okay, so that's what I'll do. They are worth, because they were somewhere 300,000 to up to even 1 million gold each. So let me go out. I don't know if I will get the points for the event, because I didn't complete. I have no task to complete in there, I don't know why. Maybe I completed earlier, so that's why. Okay, so let's get back to this event. See, oh, actually I completed. Okay, good. Let's go and play bingo. So bingo completion rewards: if you complete six lines, you get tier 1 pet chest. Nice. If you complete 9, you get Shakatu gold key, and this one, once used, you'll be granted the opportunity to participate in Shakatu Rush. Shakatu merchants are known to handle only the finance of the goods, no matter. Okay, take a look at your inventory with this key. Okay, let's see. So it will be a dungeon with Shakatu. That will give you some rewards. As far as I saw, you can get some, I think, tickets, and I'm not sure. I have to get that. Epic accessories. Oh, this is good, because I really need for 12. Okay, let me see. Open square. It will open randomly. I have two right now. Two tries. Bingo square 23. Okay. Only one? Why only one? I had two tries, why only one try for me? It's weird. So I have to get more of this. Okay, let's see what else they added. Still we have the other events. Okay. And that's it in here. Let me see what else. Oh yeah, they added, guys, at accessory resonance. They added first and second resonance. Before, we had only branch damage. Now they added attack plus 2 for the first one, and attack and defense plus 2 for the first one. And for the second resonance, also attack plus 4 and defense plus 4. So that's a good addition. Will give you some boost if you have your accessory to plus 3 or plus 4. Okay, let's see what else. So when you get the key, guys, so I'm gonna explain. When you get that key from the candy bingo, okay, this key, this Shakatu gold key, a dungeon near the map will appear, and you press that. Right now I cannot, because I don't have enough. I need to play more the bingo. Okay, so let's see what else. Let me check the best way. Let's go and check the patch notes, because there are other stuff that they added or change. It's not a big update for sure. So Shakatu Rush, let's see what they say about it. So that's how it's called, Shakatu Rush, and you need that key. Okay, to defeat Shakatu, you'll need Shakatu Gold Key. You can obtain Shakatu Gold Key from Sweet Candy and Bingo events. Please note, your character must be level 25 or above. Reward: Shakatu Exchange Certificate 30, Shakatu Honest Chest 1. You can get one random epic great gear from Honest Shakatu Chest. Okay, so we can get epic gear from that one. Random, not orange, will be nice. Use Shakatu Gold Key to enter. Okay, so that's all about. See right there? That's how the icon should appear close to the map. Once you use the golden key, Shakatu will appear and icon will be activated. Okay. And here you can see you have to press. Defeat boss Shakatu and get special rewards. Okay, so you have to defeat him. You can beat, guys. So now is the time to take your vengeance on Shakatu, no? Let's see what else. Oh, we have, yeah, I forgot. The rewards, the login rewards are 50% higher. Okay, so 50% higher. See this login rewards 150% more. So 50% higher. Nice. So it's not a lot, but at least we have something. Let's see what else. Okay, daily mission for new and returning adventurer. So if you are a new or a returning one, let's see what are the conditions. So for 6 weeks, this will the event period. Eligible adventurers, new adventurers that have created their families after maintenance on February 11, 2020, or returning adventurer that had no long login in for the more than 14 days. Okay, so if you're out for 14 days or more, you can also participate. Complete various missions during the event period. Additional rewards can be received upon completion of certain number of missions. So here you can see the missions and the reward, and the more times you complete, you can get some extra rewards. Okay. Next. Let's see what sweet candy, let's see. And then I'm gonna check the patch note. Okay, so for this one, what else? You can obtain sweet candy by completing daily mission. Okay, use two. Oh, so that's why you have to use two of the sweet candy to unlock a random bingo square and gain its rewards. Work toward to complete the requirement for bingo completion reward. Obtain an epic accessory from completing the bingo board. So if you complete all, you get epic accessory chest. Okay. All sweet candy will be deleted once the event period ends. And this event, till when? Okay, till 3 weeks, guys. For 3 weeks we have, okay? So plenty of time. And let's see the patch note. See if I missed something. So this is definitely is not a big update. So yeah, Nightmare Omara Lava Cave. Okay, how to enter? You saw how I did. You don't need necessarily to have that recommended CP. Okay. Ranking system. Okay, so they added the new ranking system, guys. Let's see. And the improvements I showed you. Let's go and check the ranking system, guys. So, rank. Why is not showing here? Oh, it's not this one. Oh, these are the rewards from ranking, but should be here, no? Okay, let me see. Okay, I don't know why it's not showing the ranking. Let me see where I can see. It's very weird. One second, guys. What is that ranking? I cannot see it. Because I was curious if I rank in any of those. So maybe from tomorrow? Patch notes. Let's see, maybe it starts from tomorrow. This system. Okay, so ranking system have been updated. Ranks are now region based and will be calculated across all server. New classification for life skills have been added along with arena rank. Where is this overall ranking? It's not available yet. So here you can see rank has now divided into character rank, family rank, life rank, skill rank and arena rank. Arena ranking can be also found through the tab of the top of the screen. Through the tab. Okay. Can set their arena tier and rank. Okay. More information can be found in game. Where? Where? Seriously. Do we have a button and I just missed that? Let me go outside, maybe that's why. Let me go outside the camp. So do you see any ranking in here? Because I don't see the ranking. Pet, knowledge, social. Nothing. And the rank if I go is just this. Okay, I don't know. Maybe they didn't update this yet, or I don't know from where I can see that. My info, titles. No way. And I just died. Yeah, let's go outside, it's safer. Okay guys, I don't know where's the ranking. If you know, let me know in the comment guys section. So see you guys, this is the update, it's not a big, it's not amazing update. Let me know also what you think and see you in the next video, bye guys.